Farmers in the Kimberleys All Irrigation Scheme received a $32 million loan from the NAIF this week to go towards building a cotton gin that's capable of processing 15,000 hectares of cotton production every year. The Ord has been steadily increasing its cotton crop over the last few years, but like the Territory, has been forced to truck it across to Queensland for processing. If all goes to plan, construction could begin before the end of this year.